Hey. So we're doing your makeup. Yeah. Perfect. What's the occasion? Super cool. I'm so excited. Hey, open all my stuff. Alright. So are you trying to do something really crazy? Or do you want to go a little bit more natural? Maybe more full coverage. Okay. Perfect. Get some stuff out here. Alright. So there's always a huge debate about foundation first or eyeshadow first. I feel like everyone has like their own secret rules or whatever, but I feel like makeup is art, so there shouldn't be any rules, you know what I mean? There's definitely things that make it look nicer, but I'm really glad that you're letting me practice on you, so I'm not making any crazy promises. Let's start with eyeshadow first, and then kind of clean it up with foundation. So let me grab this, get some colors going. Let's do this color for just the outer corner. That is my cat. Don't mind her. Him. Why did I say her? Don't mind him. Sorry, Leo. Into the other corner. Let's get something in the middle here. Okay, let's see. That's perfect. Yes. Alright. Get that in here. Perfect. And Leo is going to help me today. He's a very good helper. Let's get your inner corners here. Alright, close. Open. Alright, close. And the other side. Okay, open. Yes, yes. Just one more thing. I'm just gonna have one more thing. Let's close. Now let's, do you want liquid liner? Or have like a felt tip or have a pencil? The liquid? Okay. Let's do that. Alright. Hi. Hi. Alright. So close. And did you want to do a wing, or do you want just like a basic line? Okay. Close. Perfect. Open. Yes. 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 Okay, close. Perfect. Perfect. Do the other side here. Okay, open. Yes. Okay, we're gonna let that dry. So don't open your eyes too much. Alright. So I'm gonna let it dry before I do mascara because sometimes I tend to mess that up. lift your eyebrows. Do you mind if I tweeze just a little some of the strays? Just for like a finished look. Perfect. Alright, let me see. Use my other hand actually. Let me do this side first. You can close your eyes if you want. First, just to get the general outline here. A really bold brow, because I could go in with the I have like a, it's like an eyebrow cream. Okay, I'll just leave it like that. Okay. No problem. So we have that. Let's get your mascara going. Some foundation. No. He is just all over me today. That should be enough foundation. Pretty sure this will match your skin. So I'm just gonna get under your eyes first. Get the other side. Really clean up those lines. Some of your cheeks here. Get your chin. Cheeks, your chin. And then we get over here, closer to your sideburn. Okay, a lot of people are scared to get close to the sideburn because you don't want to get makeup in whatever hairs you have, but if it just stops right here, it looks really silly. Do this side. Finish it. part, his lips. We should do like a classic red. I think that would be super cute. And I have this really cute red. It's so deep and so pretty. Alright. So just gonna open like this. Okay, just get these your little Cupid's bow here. Get those lines. Yes, oh my gosh. So good. I mean, other than that, like, I think you are ready. It looks really good. Do you want to add anything? Is it highlighted? Of course. Do a little pull. Yes. Get the apples. Get the bones. Yes. I'm going to do one little in the very corner of your eye. Just a little bit. They say you should never highlight your nose, which is really interesting because I feel like everybody highlights their nose. I heard you're supposed to like only, or is it you're never supposed to bronze your nose? I don't remember. I'm definitely not a professional, but could have fooled me. You know what I'm saying? Because you look fabulous. But, you know, let's not get ahead of ourselves. I'm so glad that you came. You look so good. Faith of my choice will save you. Sometimes I just wish somebody would have like a secret way to leave. So difficult. So just go to the bathroom and like text me and tell me if you want me to. But if that doesn't happen, because one day. Thanks for coming. Have fun. Yes, we have to hang out more. We really have, I know we always say that, but we really have to hang out more. Okay. Bye.